Hi everyone, namaste. So today I'll be doing a full face of first impression with few of the products which I got recently. So all of the products which I'll be showing in this video that I'm using it for the first time, and I'll also give a mini review if I could, because there are a few products which you cannot judge those products in few minutes. So it needs quite a long time to judge them, like foundation and their primers. So you cannot judge them in 10 or 15 minutes. So for my primer, I'm using this Nivea Sensitive Aftershave Balm. I have heard quite a good things about this balm, so that it works as a very good primer. So this Nivea primer cost ₹235 for 100 ml of product, which is quite good. If you want a very inexpensive primer, so you can try this. So I have taken this on my hand, this lotion on my hand, and now I'll be putting this on my oily areas where I get a lot of oil. So I'm using this all over my face and I'm massaging it well so that it settles down in my pores. The consistency is very liquidy, it's not thick. बहुत पतली कंसिस्टेंसी है, तो यू हैव टू मसाज इट वेरी वेल ताकि ये सेटल हो जाए आपके स्किन में, क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा लिक्विडी लग रहा है ये. एंड आई थिंक आई नीड सम टाइम कि ये थोड़ा सा ड्राई हो जाए, क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा गीला लग रहा है ये. I have used this aftershave balm as my primer, and I think it's quite sticky on my skin as my skin is very oily. But I have seen oily people also using this aftershave balm as their primer, but I don't think that it's good as a primer for me, at least, because it's sticky, and I have used other primers as well, so they are not that sticky. Like, I don't want a sticky thing on my face, and it is sticky. Next, I'm using this foundation from L'Oreal Matte Magic 12 hour foundation, and this is in the shade G5, and it costs rupees I don't remember the price, it's around 600, but I'll mention in the description bar. Yeah, it's for 595 for 30 ml of product. So let's see how it looks on my face and the shade matches me or not. By the way, the packaging looks quite beautiful. It has this very sleek fuchsia pink packaging with this metallic pink cap on it. So this is looking very beautiful, and even it is very lightweight. You can carry it in your purse, or even if you're traveling, so you can carry it. And even this has SPF 11 in it, so it will work as your sunscreen as well, but not for long hours. It's better to apply sunscreen before you. I have taken this amount of foundation on my hand, and I think it's a little dark for my skin. It's a little dark for my skin, and I don't want to apply much foundation, so I have just used this amount of foundation. Now I'll be applying it all over my face. I'll be blending it now and see how it looks and how the coverage is. And yes, the color is little dark for my skin tone. It's looking dark on my face, so I'll mix some other color foundation, a lighter color foundation, with this, so that it could match my skin tone. So now I think my face is looking much better than before. It's looking a little bronzed up, but it's fine, it's looking better. One more thing I would like to tell you about this L'Oreal foundation, that this has the color, I don't know about the other shades in this range, but the shade G5 has very heavy yellow undertones. It's extremely yellow foundation. So if you buy something dark, like a dark foundation for yourself, so what you can do is you can mix a lighter color foundation in it, so it will lighten up. Next, I'm using this compact again from L'Oreal Matte Magic range, and this is all in one compact, and this is very matte compact. So I have this stickiness on my face right now, so to get rid of it, I am using this compact. And this compact cost ₹420 for 6 gram of product, and again the packaging is this fuchsia pink. Compact looks like this, and this is in the shade Golden Ivory, and this has SPF 34 in it, and it also has a mirror in this, and it comes with a sponge. So I'll be using the compact with this sponge only. I think this compact has settled down the yellowness what I was having on my face. So jo foundation dark tha and the compact was of a lighter skin tone, so it has settled down and balanced the skin tone of mine, and now it is more matchable. Next I'm using this blusher from Lakme. This is from Lakme Absolute range, and this is in the shade peach, and it costs ₹750 for 6 gram of product, and I haven't used this blush yet. Let's see how it's going to look on me. By the way, it has double shade, like I don't know you can see it or not, it has this double shade in it. So this has a darker side and this is lighter, so I'll mix both of them and then use it on my cheeks. I think the blush is not that pigmented. I have used it several times, like 3-4 times, and it's not providing enough color. So it is appropriate to use this blush in the daytime. Next for my contouring, I'm using this Makeup Revolution Duo Face Sculpt. It has this bronzer and this highlighting thing in it. So I'll be using the bronzer right now, and to finish off my face, I'll be using this under my eyes and around my mouth. So next I'll be trying this Maybelline Lash Sensational Waterproof Mascara. So I haven't tried this mascara yet, and this is my first time I'll be trying this mascara, and I have heard and even have seen in the tutorial videos that this mascara gives a lot of volume and a lot of other good stuff to your eyelashes, so it's nice, and I'll see that how it works on me. And it cost ₹500, but I got it on discount, like every product was on discount only. So the packaging of this mascara is again very nice, like the color is very beautiful. It looks like this salmon pink packaging, and let's see how it's going to what it is going to do with my lashes. I'll also apply this on my lower lashes, and be a little careful when you apply it on your lower lashes, क्योंकि mascara के जो particles हैं वो आपके face पे भी लग सकते हैं, तो be a little careful whenever you are applying mascara, and try that you use waterproof mascara. I mean, I like to use waterproof mascara only because the non-waterproof mascara smudges a lot. I have used this mascara, Lash Sensational, but I would say that the falsies one that comes in the purple packaging is much better than this. I mean, I would, if I would have given that option to choose between the two, so I would go for the falsies one, but it is also nice if you want to use it for a everyday purpose, so it is also very nice. Now I'm using this lipstick from Maybelline Superstay 24 color, and this is in the shade Everlasting Vine. So this is a burgundy shade. I have already told about the quality of these lipstick, that these are very drying on the lips and it doesn't come out properly when you have to remove it, like you have to make a lot of efforts to remove this lipstick because it doesn't come out so easily. So I'll see how the color will look on my lips. So the final step I'll be doing is I'll use this Makeup Revolution Face Duo Sculpt, the highlighting side, on all the areas wherever I have to highlight my face, like on my T-zone areas, under my eyes and around my mouth. So I'm done with the full face of first impression, and amongst these products, my favorite would be this Makeup Revolution Duo Face Skull, because this is of multi-purpose use. You can use this side as a bronzer, as for contouring, for even as your eyeshadow, and this side as a highlighter and even a compact. And the quality is also really good. It is not too, it doesn't look too dark on my face, and it is not that pigmented, neither it is too light. So I think this product was the best amongst these. So that's all for today's video, and if you like this video, so like this video, like karoge aur kya karoge, and do subscribe my channel and do comment down below that what all product you liked in this video. So I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.